to dream that I would discover the perfect lover someday. I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came round my way. I always used to fancy that he'd be one of the godlike kind of men, with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes bold in the books I've read. But along came Bill, an ordinary guy. He hasn't got a thing that I can brag about, and yet to be upon his knee, so comfy and roomy, feel natural to me. Surely not his brain that made